are simply grieving for those who have died from the coronavirus, are dying right now, and will be dying. We grieve with the people who are dying and their families who have lost their loved ones while not being able to even visit. We grieve for those who are suffering economically. We thank our medical and health workers who are in the front line of the struggle. Our thoughts and prayers are with all of you.